Incredible sight, this is.
They're amazing machines, aren't they? Yeah. They're just extraordinary, and it doesn't matter what the aerodynamic principles are. I still don't really understand how they managed to get one of those machines into the air. Of course, Qantas have a fleet of Boeing 747-400s and also Airbus A380s flying domestically throughout Australia and all around the world through all points of the compass. Alan Jones, our 1980 World Formula One champion, he was down, I think, looking at the Toro Rosso down there, and I spoke to him earlier in the weekend about just how far Formula One has come since his moment in the sun. What's that trying to do? The Grand Prix Masters series as well. Well, look at that. What a fabulous shot. Absolutely fantastic. Great to see the sunshine out today, and it was a pretty grubby Friday, and that made running very difficult in pre-practice one and two. Things started to clean up yesterday. We got a clearer indication of form and today of just beautiful conditions. Track temperature at the moment is 30 degrees. The air temperature is 22. The wind is a very gentle southeasterly, and it's around about 8 or 9 kilometres per hour. It's going to be 58 fast and furious laps. Last year, the winner was Sebastian Vettel. This year, it's going to be a much more difficult proposition to predict. Actor, superstar Aaron Eckhart watching on the grid. Standby for the Grand Prix.